Colin, where are you? Can you hear me?
Be quiet! I'm following that guy. Something's not right about him.
To me, Colin!
Jacob Rivers, marked for termination.
Are you all right, Jacob? Jacob! Hours later, they found me lying in front of our hideout. I made it out alive, but not all of us did. Colin's dead, and the stranger I saw is nowhere to be found. I told them about everything. I said that it wasn't safe for them to be with me. But Jennifer suggested that right now, nowhere is safe, so we might as well stick together. Everyone pulled through as we prepared for the worst, but nothing happened.
Jacob? Are you awake?
How long have you been sitting there?
Not that long. I know that you're going to that hospital today, so I went on my first scavenging run. And I found something for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Did you go with your sister?
No. As soon as Erin heard that there's a hospital nearby, she asked Jennifer to go look for some medicine. So I went alone. Don't tell her that, okay?
She's already at the medical district?
Yep. And Ryan wanted to talk to you.
Heat from a plasma rifle cauterized the wound. That's why he's not bleeding. But damage to the skin made the burn prone to infection. That's what we need to worry about.
Wow. You're really smart.
I learned all that before the war. And thanks to Judgment Day, I didn't even have to pay off my student loan.
Thank you.
Okay, now sit. Roll over. Fetch. We've got a lot to learn.
You wanted to talk to me?
Good to see you finally turn the corner. I wanted to talk to you. I'm starting to get worried about Jennifer. It's been a while since she left, and at my age, I try to worry as little as possible. If you see her out there, send her back, okay?
Do you remember Judgment Day?
I do. That's right. I'm that old. My memory ain't as good as it used to be. However, there are some images that stand out in my mind. My brother Tucker hitting on this lady guard, or people covered in mud. But for the life of me, I can't remember the name of that band.
You have a brother?
I did. Older brother. Well, he was a ladies' man. We didn't have tickets to the concert, but he knew how to charm a lady. She let us in. Well, him. I tagged along like I always did. Yeah, it was one of those outdoor festivals. When we got in, we decided to climb this metal tower to get a better view of the stage, you know. So as we're watching this band play their hearts out, we see a burst of bright, ugly light. I went blind for a while.
What was it?
Took me a while to understand what I was looking at. The atomic mushroom cloud wasn't something we were ever supposed to see. With my bloodshot eyes, the only other thing I could see clearly was people below me being crushed. The tower we were clinging onto started shaking. It finally gave in after the shockwave from the explosion. I closed my eyes and it started falling onto the people below. Now, what am I thinking of? I'm usually a lighthearted guy. Why don't we talk about something more positive? Oh, God, I remember the name of that band now. It was Captured by Robots.
How's that bus coming along?
I'll make a run again, don't worry about it. Besides a couple of rusty rotors, it's got a whole lot of character. The question is, where do we go from here?